But I at least have my items still. Yeah. I could go and buy more items, but I'd have to go all the way through everything just to get more items. To survive. I don't remember how long this takes. Because I did buy the items, so eventually they let you go because they see that you bought items. Ah, frick. Let's avoid using any healing item as quickly as much as possible. And try to bring this down as quickly as possible. It's not hard at first. See, that's the problem. I gotta slide over while on top of doing that. It's ridiculous. I'll try and survive without using items. I should be able to do it. Try it one more time. Also, avoiding using the spinning thing for now. Till I really need it. Oh, frick. Alright, so yeah, these ones I can probably do. Alright. Because the first one is like... or that. Yeah, those ones aren't too bad. Alright, I'm gonna use... I'm 6 points less than my full health. I don't really want to use these because those heal me fully. Alright, so I'll do this, just in case. It's only 5, so I'll do it. Oh yeah, I forgot, it does this right away. Well, now I'm 10 below, instead of only 6. Well, I might be screwed now. Oh lord. Okay, now I need it. Avoided that last one. Oh, these ones aren't too bad. Alright, I got this. Alright, I could probably do this one. Maybe. Never mind. I survived it. That's all that matters. Okay, this time is where I screwed up, but this time I'm healing instead of equipping something else. Alright, up to that. Yep, alright, I'll reduce the damage since it's only 35. Oh, frick, I forgot about these! Ah, frick, I forgot about... It starts off with the spiders. Oh, Lord. Why am I going down? Oh, my Lord. Yeah, goodbye. Lord. I don't know if I have to fight him here or not. I don't think so. He'll suck. Die a lot? I think he just died once. Wait, is this a lot longer than usual? I don't remember. Toodles. Oh yeah, I hate this. Oh yeah. No? I think I'm trapped. Yeah, I don't freaking know. That's too confusing, man. What? My health. I gotta end this episode. Which is what I'm doing right now.